Today we're making a super crispy air fried lemon pepper chicken wing. It tastes like it's fried. It's so crispy. It's half the calories. The lemon pepper sauce is so, so good. This is perfect for the Super Bowl that's coming up, and it's super quick. You got 20, 25 minutes. That's all you need. And if you like this video, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe. Thank you.
I'm using 2 pounds of wings that were already separated into drumsticks and flats, but you can definitely buy full wings and just separate them yourself. I just like to buy them this way. It saves so much time. You're then going to want to pat your wings dry. This will just ensure that we get that crispy skin that we're looking for in the air fryer. Transfer your wings to a bowl, and then we're going to add in our seasonings. For our seasonings, I'm using paprika, garlic powder, and onion powder. Top off with a little black pepper, and then we're gonna use some cornstarch and baking soda. The baking soda is a secret little ingredient to really crisp up that skin. You wanna look for an aluminum-free baking soda just so you don't get that aluminum taste in your wings. Spray your wings with a little cooking oil, and you're gonna air fry these at 400 degrees Fahrenheit for about 25 minutes, flipping them over halfway through. While our wings are cooking, let's make our sauce. We're gonna use some butter and melt that down. I'm then adding in a little bit of garlic just because I love garlic and I feel like it really adds texture and layers to our sauce. To really bring out that lemon flavor, you're gonna add the zest of 1 whole lemon, making sure to rotate it as you zest because you don't wanna get any of the rind because that'll make a really bitter taste, which we do not want. You're then gonna squeeze the juice of that whole lemon, give it a stir, and then I'm adding in some lemon pepper seasoning. I made sure to opt for a low sodium lemon pepper seasoning just because it tends to be really salty. So if you don't find that, just be really careful of the salt content. I'm also adding in just a pinch of honey, but you can totally leave that out if you don't like sweetness in your sauce. And I added a dash of Frank's red hot sauce. Our wings are done and super crispy. Now we're gonna toss it with our sauce while our wings are really hot, just to make sure that sauce really sticks on and penetrates those wings and gives it that lemon pepper taste that we're all dying for. All right, let's give it a little shimmy, and we're almost ready to serve. Look at that, it's super crispy. It looks so good. Plate these bad boys up and they are ready to serve. You can serve it with some blue cheese, or I love ranch. Dip that baby in, take a bite, and enjoy. Bon appetit.